Miss Peretti, please spell syzygy.
Syzygy. Syzygy, syzygy?
We have a winner!
Thank you! Thank you!
It is. your mom here, maybe. Or your dad?
Well, my dad had to go to work, but he's gonna try to come later.
Who brought you to the beach, dear?
The bus.
All right, we'll talk about the entrance fee later. Take your seat.
Hey, Marcy, don't be nervous. Just watch what I do.
I'm not nervous.
Have you ever been inside a fish tank before?
I've never been a fish before.
What school are you going to?
Shut up.
Take your seats, please. Put your things away. The National Spelling Bee. And this year, in celebration of our silver anniversary, our local sponsors, the Putnam Optometrists, are offering today's winner a $200 savings bond toward his or her future education. But remember, to get here, each child had to win their place in their own district B. So each of them is already a winner.
Hello.
Our usual work announcer, Superintendent Spriggs, has fallen ill, so please join me in welcoming back Vice Principal Douglas Punch from Lake Hemingway Dos Passos Junior High. Vice Principal Punch is returning to us after a 5-year hiatus, so thank you, Douglas, for stepping in after such short notice.
Thank you, Rona, and may I say, after the incident 5 years ago, I am in a much better place. It is amazing. What a change of diet would do for a man. Thank you.
Wonderful.
And may I add, Miss Peretti here is not only one of Putnam County's finest realtors, she's also a former spelling champion herself.
Third annual.
Syzygy.
Syzygy. When the earth aligns with the moon and the sun.
Beautiful. And now for our Pledge of Allegiance, led by our comfort counselor, Miss Michelle Ann Mahoney.
Miss Mahoney is doing her community service work with us here today.
But the sequences of letters already spoken there.
to an imbalance of the muscles in the eyeball.
And can you do that in a sentence, please?
In the schoolyard, Billy protested that he wasn't cockeyed. I suffer from strabismus, he said, whereupon the bullies beat him harder.
A note section writes on her form. This is her way to see the word before she speaks it out loud. Forbidden. F-T-R-A-B-I-F-M-U-F. Forbidden.
That is correct. Mr. Funny Bear.
Mr. Funny Bear was second runner-up in the Putnam Facing District.
You're kidding. I'm going to represent the basin at the B? Wow, I can't believe it. Mom, Dad, Marable, Brooke, Pinecone, Raisin, Lansing. I can't believe it.
What's up, Leaf?
I made the county finals of the spelling bee.
Oh, no, sweetheart. You came in third, honey.
I know, but they just called and said that the person who came in first has to have their bat mitzvah, and the person who came in second has to go to the bat mitzvah, so they want me to do it.
You understand, all the other kids will have won their district bees.
Capybara.
What?
Your word is capybara.
Is that a word?
That's a word, yes. Largely aquatic, South American rodent, often exceeding 4 feet in length.
Awesome.
What else can I ask?
You're allowed to ask for the word's language of origin or to have it used in a sentence.
Oh, could you use it in a sentence?
Yes. Don't look now, Pedro, but I think that tailless, largely aquatic, 4.5-foot rodent swimming next to you may be a capybara.
Wow, that doesn't help at all.
Ready to spell the word, Mr. Coney Bear.
No, but it sure was fun coming here. Hi, guys. My whole family's in the audience, which is really
C-A-P-Y-B-A-R-A. Capybara.
That is correct.
It is? I can't believe it.
Mrs.